Viewers, you're still on the streets of Lagos and you're still watching Trans TV, and we're still on the same questions, asking Lagosians the same question. Let's see how many Lagosians can actually recite the pledge. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir. How are you today?
Good.
My name is Eleanor Paul and I'm with Trans TV, and I want to ask you a question. Can you recite the national pledge?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, even I can recite. I Nigeria. My country. Be faithful.
Shoo.
Nigeria, for my strength.
Reporter will kill you before you know.
Oh, guys, okay, now why are you beating me? Why you gonna beat me? Which guy to beat now? See that, sir? What happened? It's not this thing. What was me now?
Yeah.